If you're looking for a quick and tasty side dish, these sautéed zucchini are the perfect idea. We'll prepare them super flavorful and cooked to perfection. Slice the zucchini into very thin rounds. Set them aside. Roughly chop the parsley. Sauté 2 cloves of garlic in a pan with some oil. Once golden, you can pour in the zucchini. As they begin to soften, season with pepper, salt, and add the parsley. They will be super tasty. Then you can add any herbs or spices you prefer. Let them cook for 15 minutes, stirring often. The zucchini should remain crunchy and not too dark. Here you go, your zucchini are ready. They are so good, there surely won't be any leftovers. Don't forget to click on subscribe for more quick and delicious recipes like this one.